A person is dead after being hit by someone driving a car in Prince George's County. Police say officers responded to the scene right along Sandy Spring Road just before 4 p.m., not far from the Food Lion store. So we immediately sent Sky 9 out there to the scene to check it out. You can see it right here. Sadly, we're told the victim died in a parking lot nearby. Police are asking people to avoid this area while officers continue to investigate.